I think the solar production of electricity is very important because it's a renewable method for making the electricity that we rely upon every day. It comes from a source that's almost always available to us, the sun. In countries that are developing a middle class, like China and India, the demand for electricity is growing much more rapidly than it is in the United States. And therefore, they may as well adopt a renewable strategy, which has so many advantages in terms of clean air and security, and ultimately economics.
CSP is concentrating solar power. And it basically is the idea of taking sunlight, concentrating it using mirrors to make high temperature heat that's used to produce steam that in turn turns a turbine. That turbine turns a generator, makes electricity.
Well, the parabolic trough generates heat by focusing all of the sunlight onto a single tube. There's a fluid passing down that tube that gets hot. So it's important to get that receiver at exactly the right point, tracking the sun, its position across the sky. So we have to aim this device that is longer than a football field with a precision of less than plus or minus a tenth of a degree in order to be able to maximize the energy output.
The Sky Trough Collector is different compared to the previous generations of parabolic troughs. It's larger, it's lighter weight, so that reduces its cost, and it uses some advanced materials. Instead of using glass mirrors, we use ReflecTech mirror film. You can slide in ReflecTech mirror film as a long sheet, and it achieves a very, very accurate parabolic contour. It turns out that these ReflecTech mirror film panels are actually more accurate than glass mirrors. That means we can get to higher concentration ratios, we can go to higher temperatures more efficiently, and it also has an impact on reducing costs.
You simply assemble them and they are adjusted. So they are all focused on the same line. And that improves the optical efficiency.
The concentrated solar plants that we aim to build are typically 100 megawatts in capacity, and 100 megawatts for us is roughly 1,200 solar collectors. Each solar collector is 6 meters wide, 115 meters long.
Knowing the position of the SEA is critically important because we track the sun using the theoretical sun position. So there are algorithms built into the SkyFuel controller. Given the date, time, the latitude, longitude, and the orientation of the north-south orientation of the collector.
We work with best-in-class suppliers who provide excellent components. For example, the inclinometer that we use is essential for high performance of our parabolic trough.
One thing I like about the inclinometer that we're using is the fact that I have absolute knowledge of what the position is. You know, it's always the question, if I'm trying to move the SEA, am I really moving it or am I not getting the position back? And you never really knew. And now we know. We know whether we're moving it or we know whether we're getting position back.
The advantages that, from my perspective, for the US Digital Inclinometer are that it's rugged, that it's priced correctly for our application, that it works reliably every day, and that it offers us the precision that we require in order to track the concentrators.
The future for SkyFuel is exceptionally bright. We are pursuing projects around the world, India, China, Middle East, North Africa, and the U.S. We're on the verge of closing commercial contracts on major projects in those countries.